Khloe Kardashian, 33, appeared to drop her biggest pregnancy hint yet, as she took to Instagram on Sunday to promote her range of sunglasses. But the Keeping Up with the Kardashians star, 33, unexpectedly appeared to show a pregnancy pillow in the reflection of her shades as she pouted up a storm. While she has succeeded in remaining tight-lipped so far, the reality star seemed to accidentally confirm the pregnancy as she shared the selfie on social media, which showcased her tousled blonde locks and glamorous makeup application. MyLawnline has contacted representatives for Khloe for further comment. The pregnancy pillow spotted in Khloe's picture may actually be for her sisters, as her sister Kylie is said to be expecting her first child with beau Travis Scott. It is claimed Kylie will not announce her pregnancy until she gives birth and will purposely avoid stepping out into the spotlight in a bid to focus on her health and happiness. An insider had previously told the publication, even though this is a very exciting time for her, she wants to be more private for now and is doing her best to stay out of the public eye. Meanwhile, this isn't the first time Khloe has dropped a hint, as earlier this month, she tagged Tristan in a racy snap of herself. "Hey Daddy," wrote the reality star in the public post in the comments section as she promoted her Good American brand by modeling a fishnet paneled sweatsuit. Kris has also dropped a number of hints about her daughter's pregnancy since the rumors first broke, also revealing she had bought Christmas presents for all of her grandchildren on their reality show. The clan will receive $150 million for the contract, which is $30 million per season, and they will split the money between family members in the joint deal.